with Biafra Kingdom in the year 1967 to 1970, more than 3.5 million people died. And this is the reason we are here to let the world know why Britain has conducted their election of a referendum to pull out of Europe. This is how we want to pull out of nigger area called Nigeria. And this is the reason we are here to let the world know we are messenger with the message. And our message is simple. Our message is simple. Our message is simple. The Biafra nation is a nation of hope. In Nigeria, we have no hope. Nigeria is a failed state, failed country. Nigeria is a country whereby they are producing the most produced product in Nigeria, in Niger area, is Boko Haram. They cannot produce anything apart from Boko Haram. Therefore, we, Biafrans, we are saying it is time for us to hold our referendum so that when we go back to our land and take care of our homes, our women are no more getting married, our youths are not having job, our children are murdered everywhere, and we are here to let the world know that we are ready for our nation called Biafra. Here we are, Biafra Kingdom. We are Biafra Kingdom. In the year 1967 to 1970, more than 3.5 million people died, massacred in Biafra land, and supported by the British, and we are letting the world to know that we are here to go. All right, Biafra. IPOB.
It's Marco.
Mr. Pro. I'm doing it.
I'm going home, United Nations, I'm going home, Chukwu Agama, I'm going back to Biafra, my motherland, Biafra, my fatherland. Economic strangulation, marginalization. home, I'm going home. United Nations, I'm going home.